Hi, guys, it's Kristen, and please ignore any noise you might hear in the background. I have my workers, well, not my workers, but my mom and my friend Christian helping me in the background pack orders. So I wanted to make a video really quickly and talk to you guys about how to use Grummy Crazy. Grummy Crazy is now our most popular product, and a lot of people are like, how do I use it? I have a little instructional that goes inside of your packaging. It's the pink slip, but just for further, you know, information and direction, I'm making this little video. So when you get your Grummy Crazy, it looks like this. It's in a black 8-ounce double wall jar. And you just twist the top off. And the inside looks like this. Alright. So, Grummy Crazy has biotin in it, almond oil. I was going to say a lot of different stuff, but I decided not to. Almond oil, biotin, olive oil. Just a lot of different stuff, but it's natural, all natural. So what you would do is you would take your fingertips. It depends on what, you know, where you need it. Please ignore my purple patch. But anyway, so what I'm going to do is when I first started using Grummy Crazy, I was concentrating it on my edges. So just get a little bit. I don't want to get too much. This is how much I'm getting. And I'm going to concentrate it in the area that I want hair growth. And then I would just rub it in for about 45 seconds. Now, Grummy Crazy is stimulates hair growth and also moisturizes your hair. So I would massage it in that area, but I would also take my fingers and comb it throughout my hair. And as we can see, this part of my hair is thinning again from wearing my part on this side so much. So I have been using Grummy Crazy a lot, and I will be showing you guys results when my hair starts to grow back. So if you want to use Grummy, I'm not going to take my wig off and show you guys, but if you want to use Grummy Crazy all over your head, all I would say is take four fingers, put it in like this, and run it through. But you want to make sure your fingers are touching your scalp. And if you're doing it to moisturize your hair, I would tell you to concentrate it on the ends or run it through your scalp and come up. You don't need a lot. Like, you don't need a lot, because if you use a lot, your hair will be like greasy. Because there are a lot of natural oils inside of Grummy Crazy. So that is how you use Grummy Crazy. Right now we have the All Things Hair Growth Challenge going on, where you use Grummy Crazy and you set your regimen. And after you, you know, start seeing your results, you post a picture with ATH Growth Challenge. When you've accepted the challenge, you take a picture with your Grummy Crazy, any kind of cute kind of picture, and say that you accept the ATH Growth Challenge. So, I look forward to seeing all you guys' pictures. Lots of orders are going out in the next couple of weeks. Right now, today, like, I know over 200 orders are going out. So, we are very excited about seeing all you guys' results, because I've seen a lot of great results already. I'm going to post a picture very soon of the little girl who used Grummy Crazy, and her mom saw results. And I was so happy about that. So, thank all you guys who have been purchasing the Grummy Crazy. Really appreciate it. I would say all of us at All Things Hair appreciate it, but it's just me, so we all I appreciate it so much, you guys. And keep following us on Instagram and keep watching our YouTube videos. Bye.